As forgiven people, we know the deep peace of Jesus Christ. Let us share that peace with one another. The peace of Christ be with you.